Uber driver, you are a lifesaver.
Boy,
what's going on,
nephew?
Take me to butt. Oh no.
Nephew! Boy, what's going on, nephew? Boy, nephew, I see you, nephew. What's going on, how you doing, boy?
I'm doing all right. Yeah, I'm doing just fine. How are you, my Uber driver again?
Boy, never boy, you know it's always easy.
Can we just go, please? I work uptown.
Ooh, boy, you working out there, boy? You making money, boy?
Yeah.
Boy, no, I'm running down, boy.
Yeah,
I'm trying to work out there, boy.
Money.
But they ain't talking about that. Cause I got a criminal rate. No, I'm saying,
hey, seriously though, I really need to get to work.
But anyway, let me hold $30.
Oh! Somebody! Oh!
He needs some milk!
Let you borrow $35? Hold up. First of all, you drive for Uber. You're already making your own money. Like, why would I need to give you money when you're already making money? That doesn't make any sense.
What you mean? You ain't gonna let
me know. You're not making any sense. You never make sense.
Boy, your uncle's struggling. Your uncle's struggling. You gonna be like that? You gonna be like that, family? You gonna be like that, family? Oh, boy, I know your mama ain't teach you like that, boy. I know your mama ain't teach
you
like that.
Yo, Uncle Ratchet, for real, I really need to go. I'm not giving you $35.
I'm gonna need to get my car.
I need to get out of my car. Uncle Ratchet, I have to go to work. I can't understand you.